suffered that Winterbottom was charging and hurt for a little while by the traffic. He's fourth in this race, and we're riding with him now on the front of the Orcon Steel Ford Performance Racing car. Campbell Little in the background. You heard four remaining. Let's ride with him. This is turn one.